Hello from the American National Standards Institute, and welcome to this video about safety glasses. In this video, we will first discuss the importance of eye protection in various workplaces. Next, we will talk about what ANSI ISEA Z87.1 covers, as well as requirements for Z87 markings. Lastly, we will examine the positive impacts of compliance to this American national standard. In jobs such as construction, healthcare, mechanics, plumbing, manufacturing, woodworking, landscaping, agriculture, mining, metal fabrication, and auto repair, wearing eye and face protection is essential in these potentially dangerous situations. In fact, OSHA requires employers to assure the safety of all employees in the work environment. Eye and face protection must be provided whenever necessary to protect against chemical, environmental, radiological, or mechanical irritants and hazards. Eye safety glasses are worn for protection against three primary hazard types: impact, liquids and chemicals, and dust. These hazards can potentially damage one's vision, irritate the eyes, and cause itching, redness, or long-lasting pain. For impact hazards, safety glasses protect against foreign objects like sand and dirt, dangerous particles, and flying debris. Related tasks include chipping, grinding, machining, masonry work, woodworking, sawing, drilling, chiseling, powered fastening, riveting, and sanding. For liquids and chemicals, eyeglasses protect workers against splashes, fumes, vapors, and irritating mists. Related tasks include acid and chemical handling, degreasing, plating, and working with blood. Lastly, for dust hazards, safety glasses protect against harmful dust such as chemical, silica, and coal dust, as well as asbestos. Related tasks include woodworking and buffing. ANSI ISEA Z87.1 is a widely used standard for safety glasses, safety goggles, side shields, and other eye and face protection devices. The standard provides requirements for the selection, use, and maintenance of protectors as devices to minimize or prevent eye and face injuries. And the document sets requirements for impact resistance, optical clarity, and coverage area. Impact resistance means that the safety eyewear must be able to withstand high velocity impacts from flying objects without breaking or shattering. Basic level eyewear can protect against small particles at low speeds, while high impact eyewear can withstand larger objects at higher speeds. Impact tests specified in ANSI ISEA Z87.1 include the drop ball test, which ensures that all protectors possess a minimum impact resistance, the high mass impact test, which determines the capability of a protector to resist impact from relatively heavy pointed objects traveling at low velocity, the high velocity impact test, which determines the capability of a protector to resist impact from high velocity, low mass projectiles, and the penetration test, which determines the capability of a lens to resist penetration by a low mass pointed projectile. In addition to protecting against physical impacts, ANSI Z87.1 assures that safety eyewear maintains proper optical clarity, which means there should be minimal distortion, haze, or other visual impairments when wearing the glasses or goggles. This safeguards the worker from potential accidents and enhances productivity by facilitating a clear line of sight. Another significant aspect of ANSI Z87.1 is its meticulous coverage area requirement, which means that eyewear must cover a sufficient area around the eyes, face, and surrounding areas to protect against potential hazards from various angles. Safety glasses, for example, must have side shields or wraparound lenses to prevent objects from entering through the sides. Workplace eye hazards can be dangerous, which is why wearing the proper safety eyewear is paramount to help mitigate injury. But how do you know if you're wearing the appropriate eye protection? Well, it starts by looking inside your safety glasses for the Z87 or Z87 Plus mark. This mark details compliance to ANSI Z87.1, helping assure eyewear provides workers with protection from impact hazards. Eye protection that is Z87.1 compliant is marked with Z87.1. The Z87.1 rating was specifically created to help develop a compliance system for safety eyewear to the standard based on specific hazards encountered in the workplace, including impact, heat, chemicals or liquid splash, dust and radiation. The difference between Z87 and AZ87+ marking is that Z87+ means that the eyewear meets a higher impact standard and goes through a much tougher set of tests than Z87. Tests for the Z87+ mark include dropping a steel ball from a height of 50 inches onto the lens and frame, as well as subjecting the eyewear to high velocity impacts from small objects like gravel or metal fragments. Besides the Z87 marking, there are other markings addressed in the standard. For further detail on this information, please refer to the marking requirements stipulated in Table 3 of ANSI ISEA Z87.1. Eye injuries in the workplace are very common. The National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health reports that every day about 2,000 US workers sustain job-related eye injuries that require medical treatment. Safety experts and eye doctors, however, believe that the right eye protection can lessen the severity or even prevent 90% of these eye injuries. Therefore, complying to ANSI ISEA Z87.1 is of the utmost importance, as compliance to the standard helps prevent eye injuries, and if a worker is suffering from an eye injury, it is most likely due to improper eye protection or lack of any eye protection at all. To comply with ANSI Z87, safety eyewear must pass tests. The testing process involves subjecting the eyewear to various impact tests, providing a level of assurance that the equipment can withstand high velocity impacts without compromising the safety of the worker. The testing process also includes verifying that the eyewear meets all other requirements set by the standard. Once a product meets all applicable requirements of this standard in its entirety, it can display the ANSI Z87 mark on its packaging or frame. ANSI Z87.1 compliant protective gear is identifiable through specific markings. Manufacturers label their products with the Z87.1 marking that shows the equipment has undergone rigorous testing and meets the standard's stringent safety criteria. Among the myriad of safety standards that cover protective equipment, ANSI ISEA Z87.1 stands out as a cornerstone for face and eye protection due to its stringent requirements for impact resistance, optical clarity, and coverage area. If your workplace is seeking compliance to ANSI ISEA Z87.1, the standard is available on the ANSI web store as a PDF by itself, as well as in standard subscriptions and the following standards packages.